Anfield, one of the most storied venues anywhere in the football world. My name's Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League. It is Liverpool facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Looking forward to a bright, lively start in this one. Quick tempo. Who can be the dominant force in the first 20 minutes? They could get the upper hand in this one.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Let's take a look at the Liverpool starting 11. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Thiago starts with Jorginho Wijnaldum in central midfield. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. The fans are always part of the story here at Anfield, and they get underway. He's found a pocket of space. In with a chance. And it's come off the keeper. Well, threat over for now.
Well, you have to be alive from the first whistle in football, and the goalkeeper was certainly alive there.
Well, the cross needed to be better than that one. Straightforward take. Jones. Oh, he's lost possession. Gundogan. Well kept out. A City corner it is. Played into the centre of the box. They're really pressing their opponents. City did well to win it back. Gundogan decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head. He should be picking out a better option there.
Thiago, a truly magnificent start, an early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Well, as we can see, if a striker is free in the box, then the great ones just stand still. They know chances will come in that position, and he wasn't disappointed.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we?
Well, he's delighted, isn't he? We can see that. Calm is needed now just to consolidate this lead. Cool heads.
So, back in action. Will there be a quick response from City? There needs to be.
City
Sterling. You've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And Thiago. The time just challenged magnificently. De Bruyne might be able to set up the chance. Well, the ball brought down under no real pressure. Roberto Firmino. Firmino. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Walker. And take it away. Gundogan. And here's Cancelo. Gundogan. I just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. High quality defending. We're making high pressing work for them here. Big chance to get them on terms. Excellent block. Could be a chance to break here. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? Is there a way back for the opposition now?
Well, here's the replay, and it's a lovely quick counter-attack that sets up the chance. But you do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
So 2-0 now.
Goal from Liverpool, number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Walker. Nicely cut out. Moving into the advanced position. Might be a chance here. Can he finish? Thierry May, a golden chance missed. It might come back to haunt him.
Well, you learn the script time and time again, and he's now just gone and fluffed his lines.
Counter-attacking, very much an option. Will they profit from this situation? Regain possession. Sterling. Gundogan. And putting his body on the line. Now the delivery, not problematic for the keeper.
Liverpool have hardly had the ball, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Chances on. Not out of the woods yet. Not a time for cool heads. And And that brings to an end the first half here at Anfield. So the second half underway, and City left with a real mountain to climb. Gundogan. The ball with Rodri. He's managed to lose his marker. Well, no accuracy at all in terms of the shot unleashed.
Well, it's the care and attention, all that work to get in the position and then way, way wide.
Thiago. And taken away from Salah. Oh, that's a fine pass. João Cancelo, and he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Thiago. This is Salah. Roberto Firmino. With a chance. The net is staring him in the face. A goal! They're absolutely racing away with this. Three to the good now.
Well, let's see that again. Once he gets into his stride, he just strolls past players. What a lovely solo, wonderful effort this is.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle.
Oh, to be a fly on the wall in that dressing room if it stays like this, Derek, he's not happy. Just look at him.
So the action underway again. It's all going Liverpool's way. It's starting to get out of hand, you just feel. Liverpool in a position of menace. And they've won possession again. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. In behind for him to chase. Chance for Gundogan. Tremendous block. Half an hour remaining then. Salah. And Salah. Another goal. The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, in this replay, you're going to see a 2v1 against the keeper. How does that happen? He'll be asking his defence why he was left exposed. Nothing he could do.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino.
Sterling. City finding space on the flank. Defensive roadblock in the way of that cross. Well, you have to say Roberto Firmino has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch. Not that that has come as a surprise, Lee.
Well, he knows where the goal is. He really does. Goals flying in all over the place. He's calm in front of it. Goalie's nightmare.
A And he's fired over the corner. Good defending to prevent the chance. He's lost it. This might be ideal for the counter. Ball's gone. Gundogan. City pushing forward with options available. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, racing past his man. Oh, the goalkeeper did well to hang on to that one. Error by the keeper might give him a chance. Can he finish? Well, the shot from that position left a bit to be desired.
You've just got to hit the target. Let the power down a little bit and go for accuracy.
Oxlade-Chamberlain losing possession a bit easily. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Wijnaldum. It's with Roberto Firmino. Roberto Firmino. Now Mo Salah. Oh, what an opportunity. Surely. Cuts it back. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
Well, as we can see again here, he knows exactly what he's doing and kids all the defenders with the cutback. And a 2v1 is never fair. To be honest with you, the keeper's got no chance to stop this. It's lovely football. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They've been bossing this game up to now.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed.
Roberto Firmino.
10 minutes left for play in this match. Mahrez. And a timely intervention. James Milner can't relax amid the pressure. And it's Gabriel Jesus. Mahrez. Well, the cross didn't get past the first defender. Foden. Foden. In with a chance. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
And the ball back with City now. And taken cleanly by the goalkeeper. And the referee is going to add on 4 added minutes. Sterling. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? And that is offside. And they're making a change. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Roberto Firmino. This is Salah. And that is all for this game anyway. It goes into the books as a victory for Liverpool. And their supporters will be well pleased, Lee.
Well, being potent up front gives you a great chance in any game. And they were certainly that today. Sharp, clinical and exciting to watch for sure.
Gundogan. Decided to take on the shot from a difficult angle.
Well, the blood has gone to his head. He should be picking out a better option there.
Thiago. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And Salah! And it's in for Liverpool. Is there a way back for the opposition now? And putting his body on the line. In with a chance. Salah, and Salah! Excellence in finishing there.